Ummat was given the nuskha, this Ummat was given the prescription. But the reality of that has come out, the shock of that has come out. The thoughts of Jannat and Jahannam also not there. But we say talk interesting topics, don't talk depressing topics. What's this talk about Qabar and Jannat, Jahannam? That's depressing. Talk contemporary issues, talk about sports, talk about the latest news. 22 people chasing behind a piece of pig skin. That 1 hour, 2 hours, 3 hours, no problem. The talk of Deen, we're looking for the nearest exit to run quickly out. Why the heart of the Ummah is not alive? What is the Salah of the Ummah today? What does the poet say? فَمَنْ قَامَ لِلْتَكْبِيرِ فَمَنْ قَامَ لِلْتَكْبِيرِ لَاقَتْهُ رَحْمَةٌ وَكَانَ كَعَبَدٍ بَابُ مَوْلَاهُ يَقْرَأُ وَصَارَ لِرَبِّ الْعَرْشِ حِينَ صَلَاتِهِ نَجِيًّا فَيَا تُوبَاهُ لَوْ كَانَ يَخْشَعُ. He says when the musalli stands on the musalla and says Allahu Akbar, لَاقَتْهُ رَحْمَةٌ, the rahmat of Allah races to cover up this musalli. Every boundary, every obstacle, every distance between him and Allah is removed. وَكَانَ كَعَبَدٍ بَابُ مَوْلَاهُ يَقْرَأُ. His example is like that person who is knocking at the door of Allah's arsh. And he starts reading in salah, وَصَارَ لِرَبِّ الْعَرْشِ حِينَ صَلَاتِهِ نَجِيًّا. When he starts reciting in salah, it is as if he is speaking, communicating directly with Allah. He is in munajat with Allah. He is in communion with Allah. فَيَا تُوبَاهُ لَوْ كَانَ يَخْشَعُ. He says, Mubarak, glad tidings to him, if only he would have khushu in that salah. If only he would have khushu in that salah. What is the salah of the ummah today? Janabi Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, يَأْتِي عَلَى النَّاسِ زَمَانٌ يُصَلُّونَ وَلَا يُصَلُّونَ. He said, a time will come upon my ummah, they will be making salah, but it will not be salah. يُشِكُ أَن تَدْخُلَ الْمَسْجِدَ الْجَامِعَ فَلَا يَرَى رَجُلًا خَاشِعًا. He says, you will enter a jami' masjid packed with musallis, thousands of musallis, there will not be one person with khushu in his salah. Daniel alayhi salam, several thousand years before this ummah could come into existence, Allah reveals upon him that the ummah of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam is coming. This ummah will be given such a salah, lo sallaha qawm Nuh ma ghuriqu, wa lo sallaha qawm Aad ma أخذتهم الصيحة ولو صلاها قوم ثمود. Such a salah they will be given. لو صلاها قوم ثمود ما أرسلت عليهم الريح العقيم. Daniel alayhi salam, several thousand years before this ummah could come into existence, he says an ummah is coming, they will be given such a salah that if Nuh alayhi salam's ummah had this salah, the flood would not have come. If Qawm-e Aad, if Qawm-e Samud had this salah, then the scream of the angels, the wind which raised for 8 days and 7 nights, that azab of Allah that befell the nations of the past would never have befallen them if they were given the salah of the Ummah of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Such a salah this Ummah was given. One person came to Maulana Yusuf sahab rahmatullah alayhi, and he said to him, what is this you are saying that makes salah and through salah Allah will fulfill the needs? What is this you are saying? It doesn't make sense. I have to make effort also. I have to do this also. I have to do that also. What does Malai Sahab tell him? He says, bhai, read 2 rakat salah and ask Allah to give you 2 loaves of bread. He says, you're saying the same thing again. Then Malai Sahab Ramadan Ali sighs. He says, you don't have this much yaqeen. You don't have this much yaqeen that on 2 rakat salah, Allah will give you 2 loaves of bread. Yet you want Allah on the same salah to give you jannat. Allah's jannat forever and ever you want through the same salah. Yet you don't have the yaqeen that Allah will give you 2 loaves of bread on that salah. The garden of the salah of this ummah has dried up. The leaves have withered. The garden of the salah of this ummah is full of weeds and thorns. Shaitan has stolen the love of Allah and his Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam from the hearts of this ummah. And what is the tragedy? That 100 ringgit note we had in a pocket, if it goes missing, what happens? Whole day is feeling his pocket, whole day is crying, whole day is worried, why? My 100 ringgit is gone. Shaitan has stolen the love of Allah and his Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam from the heart. The garden of the salah of this ummah has dried up and still he is not worried. The perception of the loss is not there. This was that ummah that was given such a salah.